What y'all arguing about, man?
It's the banister, man. When I lift up on it, it's gonna get caught. Now, put any of you nowhere near that motherfucking banister. It's caught up on this fucking wall here. Hang a left. If you get it out of this little part right here and hang that motherfucking left, we're gonna take it straight the fuck out of here.
All right, you gotta pull your end up, man.
Push up on it. So you gotta pull it. I can't push this whole motherfucker up no step. That was that hard. There it is, caught on the fucking banister.
I pull it straight up, Uncle Ernest. Twist it.
I'm lifting on it. Close your fucking mouth.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Fucking stupid. Push on it.
You gotta use your muscles, man.
I said my motherfucking TV up. You gonna get another one. You better push on this motherfucker. You gotta pull it. I'm pulling. I'm tired of your motherfucking ass. You dropped
right, there you go, man.
You wrestling with me with it. That's
I'm not wrestling with you with it, motherfucker. Look at you. You dropped my shit. That's your ass.
I ain't going to drop a goddamn thing. Stop fighting with me.
All right, there you go. Come on. Don't cut it. Straight out with it, Uncle Ernest. Oh, goddamn
it.
What you doing?
I got the TV, Jay.
Man, he just fell down the stairs, Uncle Ernest. Damn.
Ain't nothing wrong with that motherfucker.
Man, he just got a hip replacement, Uncle Ernest. Get me
I got the TV, Jim.
Man, get that
damn hip.
Go help him out, Uncle Ernest.
Get up here, man. Ain't nothing wrong.
Go help him out.
I got damn hip and TV.
Uncle Ernest, go help him up,
bro. I gotta hold the TV, Jim. What if I had to drop this motherfucker, man?
Go help him up, Uncle Ernest.
I had to drop this motherfucker right down there on his ass. Don't you put your hands on me, Jim.
Well, go help him up then.
I'm holding the TV, man.
Take my jacket off. Hey. My motherfucking hip.
You alright?
Ain't nothing wrong with that, my man. Get the fuck up.
Ain't nothing wrong with
you. Man, go help him up, Uncle Ernest.
Don't put your hands on me, Jim.